guys, this is Marie, and I'm back with another video, and this video is going to be how to set up a crabitat part 1. So let's get started. So in this video, I will show you step by step how to set up a crabitat. So here we go. So the items you're going to need will be a 20 gallon long tank, or a 10 gallon tall, or a 20 gallon tall tank. The next thing you will need will be a screen lid. The other items you're going to need will be a bucket with warm water, your equal earth substrate, a pair of scissors, a scoop, duct tape, a wet paper towel, and a dry paper towel. Also, you will need some play sand with your substrate. Now, I already have some, so I'm just going to take my old play sand and put it in the new tank. If you don't have any, you can get some at Lowe's for a 50-pound bag for $5. Now, for the first step you'll do is when you bring home your tank, you will need to take off all the stickers and the box. So I'm going to go ahead and do that, and then I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back, and I took off the box and the stickers, and this is what the tank looks like without everything on there. Now the next step you're going to do will be to wipe out your tank. So you'll take your wet paper towel, and you will go on the bottom and just wipe all the dirt and dust out. And you'll go on the side and do the same thing. So I'm going to go ahead and do that, and then I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back, and I went on ahead and wet and wiped all of the sides and insides, and then I went on ahead and dried all of it off. Now the next step is going to be covering your screen. Now the reason why you have to cover your screen is because you have to keep the humidity and the heat inside of the tank. So there should be no holes where the heat and the humidity will come out. So that's what the duct tape's going to be for, and the scissors. So I'm going to go ahead and do one strip, and then I'll show you what it looks like. So I'll be back. Alright guys, I'm back, and I went on ahead and did one side right here with the duct tape, and then I did the other side with the duct tape. Now I'm going to go ahead and finish it so it's completely covered. Now if you have a light, you can only cover like so much of it. You can do like half of it, so the light will be right here. And I'm going to be using a desk lamp, so I will just cover the whole thing, and then when I'm going to use the light, I will just take off the strips and then put the light through so you can see the hermit crabs. Now, when I'm not using the light, I'm just going to keep the duct tape over all of the holes so the humidity will stay inside of the tank. So I'm going to go ahead and do that, and then I'll be back. Alright guys, I am back, and here is the finish project that I did. So every single hole is covered with the duct tape, and so this is what the outside looks like, and then here is the inside, so it looks great. And it's pretty easy to take off, so if you do have a light, you can just peel it off and come off, and you can just make it the way you want to. You don't have to make it the way I did. You can make it this way or this way, and whatever light you use, you just cover to a point where it would only cover the light which you would have. So I would be using a desk lamp, so it's only going to be like a short little small hole, like a square one. So what I would do is I would just cut out like enough big enough hole for where the square light is looks like, and then I'll just do it that way. So that's what it will look like. Now we'll go ahead and put the lid on so you can see what it looks like. Alright guys. So here is the lid, and this is what it looks like. So it looks pretty good. And then, I don't know if you guys can see the inside. So this is what the inside looks like. Alright, so this is going to be part 1 of this video. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you look out for part 2 for the finish of how to set up your crabitat. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a big thumbs up, comment down below, and definitely don't forget to subscribe to my channel to see more. Until next time, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!